Stop wastewater from spilling into the Chattahoochee River. Cobb County officials say that several large pumps will be brought in over the weekend to drain the water from the flooded South Cobb pump station. We're told the work, which could start as early as tomorrow afternoon, may disrupt operations at the Fulton County Airport for a few hours. The pumps that normally pump water out of that tunnel and the facility shut down on New Year's Eve. The cause of the problem remains under investigation.